I pledge
to do my best for Thero and work to achieve school's goals.
I'm committed to striving to do better.
I'm continuously improving.
I will look up, not down.
Forward, not back.
I will uphold the standard of excellence
and become the finest individual that I can possibly be.
I am a global citizen, positively impacting every life that I reach.
I am college bound, college ready, and committed to succeed in life.
Para na po college, na medam college, tayo na deflimo mun por don kubashi aduna.
I am a Thero Panther.
Man my Thero Panther.
I am a Thero Panther.
Yo soy Thero.
I am a Thero Panther.
Good morning, Thero Panthers. My name is Ashari Hankerson.
And I'm Donovan Harris. Today is January 30th, 2015. And welcome to this week's news show. Winter Storm Juno hits hard into the northeast. On Tuesday morning, a winter storm with winds topping up to 75 miles per hour hits parts of Massachusetts, Boston, and parts of Long Island. The winter storm resulted in over 7,000 flights being canceled, schools and businesses being shut down as well.
There is no question that Nutella is delicious, but would you name your baby after it? A baby in the French city of Valenciennes was named after the delicious and nutritious spread until a local judge named her Ella for the best interest of the child.
A drone rattles the White House. On early Monday morning, a small drone crashed into a White House tree on the White House lawn. The small drone was not able to be detected by the radar system of the Secret Service. This drone raises many questions about whether the Secret Service could detect a similar object if it endangered the president.
In other news, a man sued Southwest Airlines $46,000 for being hit over the head with fallen baggage. Jeremy Reinhardt is suffering from a herniated disc due to the fallen baggage. He claims that a flight attendant was not properly trained by Southwest Airlines for properly placing the baggage in the proper bin.
Taxing for our future. In President Obama's most recent State of the Union address, last Tuesday, January 20th, he proposed a plan that would give free community college for 2 years for those students who are willing to work for it. But it raises the question, are we willing to raise taxes on the wealthy to pay for education of others? What do you think?
By the end of this decade, 2 in 3 job openings will require some higher education. 2 in 3. And yet we still live in a country where too many bright, striving Americans are priced out of the education they need. It's not fair to them, and it's sure not smart for our future. And that's why I'm sending this Congress a bold new plan to lower the cost of community college to zero.
Now let's go to Courtney Hayes with our current events.
Good morning, Thero High School. My name is Courtney Hayes and I am here with your current events. Today the varsity basketball team will play Washington High School at Washington starting at 6:00. Tuesday, the varsity basketball team will play Decatur High School at Decatur, also starting at 6. We will end the basketball season with senior night on February 6, starting at 6 p.m. Seniors, we will need your support. We are looking for 100% senior participation. The tickets will be discounted. Thank you.
And now let's heat it up with Ms. Green.
And welcome to this segment of Heating It Up. Since this weekend is the Super Bowl, I thought that I'll share with you some of my Super Bowl snacks that is easy to cook and is not going to take you a lot of time, and your guests are going to love it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do some hot wings for you today, and then I'm going to do some turkey and cheese sliders, ham and cheese sliders, and then we are going to do some Rotel dip. All right, and so if you can see right here, I'm just using a simple seasoned salt, I am going to season it on both sides. And Tony Sasseries, you gotta have you some Tony Sasseries. Put the meat in the oven, and it's at 350, and I put it at the top rack so that you put it at the top rack that it'll cook a little faster, and then it'll give your wings a little brown. Now I am going to cook the Italian sausage for the nachos. Now while the Italian sausage is cooking, which is gonna take maybe about 5 to 10 minutes at tops. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and start chopping up my cheese. So I'm gonna chop up this Velveeta cheese because you wanna make sure that your blocks are really small. That way it'll cook it faster. So I've cut up the Velveeta cheese into blocks, and I'm also gonna cut up my Philadelphia cream cheese. Now the cream cheese kind of gives the nachos that kind of nice consistency, and I've never used this before, so today is gonna be my first try. So I hope it comes out the way the recipe calls for. Okay, so now that the meat is done, I'm gonna go ahead and add the cream cheese, okay? And then I'm gonna add the Velveeta cheese, and then I'm gonna add the can of Rotel. Now, depending on how much cheese you use, you might wanna use two cans. So I'll probably use about a can and a half of these Rotel tomatoes. In order for me to get the consistency that I want with the cheese and also to let it melt, gotta put a little milk in there, okay? Just a little, not a whole lot. So now I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna get the sliders ready. You take the Hawaiian roll, and I just kind of pull it apart like it's a sandwich. And so I'm gonna use the ham. Okay, just take the ham, fold the ham just to make it bite size. Then you take your cheese, and again, you can use any type of cheese that you want. I'm just choosing to use Swiss cheese right now. And then I'm gonna just take the cheese and fold it just like I did the ham. And there you go. You have a ham and cheese slider. All right, so the wings are out the oven. Now, I only cook them for 30 minutes because I am going to coat them with the hot sauce and then put them back in the oven. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take the sliders out of the oven, and then I am going to put the wings back into the oven for about 30 minutes so it can get real crispy, okay? Look at how the cheese melted. I know you just want it to melt in your mouth. Okay, I mean, they came out just the way I want them. And it didn't even take the 10 minutes. It took literally about 3 to 4 minutes. All right, we've heated up. Look at this. The wings, I have the celery. I will get the blue cheese or the ranch dip, whatever I'll put my dip out with that. Then I also have the chips, and I have the Rotel dip. And then I have the three different types of sliders. Teachers, if you want us in your kitchen with your cooking ideas, just get with any one of the news team members and we will be in your kitchen. Again, thank you for heating it up.
Now let's go over to our newest correspondent with the What's Trending segment, Sydney Terry.
Hi, I'm Sydney Terry with What's Trending. This week is all about entertainment. I got music, movies, and TV shows. For all you music lovers, we have J. Cole with the latest album, 2014 Forest Hill Drive. Also, Lil Wayne has a new album, Sorry for the Wait, too. For all those who are interested in comedy, you might want to check out Kevin Hart's new movie, The Wedding Ringer. Since it's Kevin Hart, you know it has to be funny. For all you flat screen viewers, be sure to check out one of the hottest new shows on television. One is an old favorite, Scandal. Yesterday kicked off new episodes, so be sure to check it out on Thursdays at 9 p.m. on ABC. The other one is probably the hottest new show that I've seen in a while, Empire, starring Taraji P. Henson and Terrence Howard. I know you're going to want to check it out, so tune in on Wednesdays at 9 p.m. on Fox.
And that is all for this new show. Join us next week.
And remember, in the words of Albert Einstein, peace cannot be kept by force. It can only be achieved through understanding. Have a great day, and we'll see you next week.
This is how we do it. This is how we do it. La 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 la. is how we do it. It's Friday night.